12 o'clock today, he went for a swim on the ocean side of the Portsea Beach with a friend, Alan Stewart of Armidale.
In 1967, Australians lost their prime minister in the most unusual case. Harold Holt was prime minister for 22 months before he disappeared while swimming at Cheviot Beach. The massive manhunt began by police and was eventually continued by the diver from Royal Australian Navy, Royal Australian Air Force helicopters, army personnel, and many local volunteers. It was one of the largest search operations in the country's history, yet no remains or personal belongings were ever found.